Ticker, thank you for posting your videos, especially the last one. You talked about how Congress was essentially going to spend $350 billion on foreign assets, or they're going to give it to foreign speculators. You said they were going to do that. I was curious, what do you mean by were? What's exactly going to happen to that money now? Did they change their mind about spending that money on the foreign speculators, or are they going to still do it? I want to know what's going to happen to that money now, and what do you think about the possibility of another bailout? Barack Obama has been elected, and a lot of people believe that he has a mandate, and that gives him a great deal of power. So do you think that Obama's new power is going to produce another bailout, and do you think the American people are going to tolerate it, or do you think they will support him? Thanks.